Ask Micah Anything, AARI edition. User on Twitter asks, how do you set AARI up? A couple things I'd point out here. So first, the benefit of A2019 and being on cloud and things like that is that with this newest release, AARI is actually already installed for you. So the installation part of that, you don't actually have to do anything for. For the answer on this though, there's really three components to AARI, right? There's AARI web, there's the AARI desktop, and then there's also AARI for apps. And the AARI for apps is like the integration with Salesforce or Excel and things like that. I'm gonna answer this question for AARI web. AARI works by connecting your bots to human touch points, right? So you'll see that there's actually a process editor, and that allows you to orchestrate the connection between your bots and the different touch points where humans need to be involved for that human-bot collaboration. The manager experience from the website allows users to create teams and define roles and assign processes and things like that. And then on the end user side of things, the end user would log in. They'll see an option to create a new request or contribute to an existing request that needs their input, right? And so that might be a touch point where, hey, the bot's already done something. It's gathered some data. It's done part of a transaction, but a human now needs to be involved. And so that would be defined by that process editor. But again, as far as the installation itself, that should be already there. It's just using the process editor to actually build that out. Hey, thanks for your question. This has been Ask Micah Anything, AARI edition.